try putting her back in the food again. Let her taste it. Just kind of put her nose down in it. There we go. Mm-hmm.